All right, so we just picked up the new MegaSlam Game Light, and I wanted to give my quick thoughts and first impressions on what I think about it. So it took about an hour, hour and a half to get installed. So fairly easy install, and as far as performance goes, I've been super impressed with how well it lights up the court. As far as it goes against competition, most lights you'll see will have two lights up top, and some people think that this one isn't as bright because there's only one light, but it is 12,000 lumens, which is actually brighter than most lights that have two lights. So really like how bright it is. You'll see that when the lights are off compared to when they're on, it just completely lights up the whole court, if not my entire yard. So plenty bright, and the position of the light looks like it's about 20, 25 feet up in the air. And so you'll never be able to hit it. I'm shooting it as high as I can and I'm not getting anywhere close to the light. And it's really not in your way when you're shooting, unless you're shooting like a really high arch, then you might see the light in your shot a little bit. But as far as the positioning, you know, it's hanging over the rim just a couple feet, and it's actually fixed to the back post instead of some of the competitors have it fixed to the backboard. So no matter how high or low you raise the hoop, the light isn't going to move. Also, some of the competitors, as you lower that hoop, the light gets closer to the ground, and so it lights up less amount of area of the court. So that's really nice that it stays fixed to the back pole. And when you throw the ball against the backboard pretty hard or dunk, you notice that there's hardly any vibration or shake on the backboard, let alone the lights, because the light is attached to the back pole. So you're not seeing a lot of movement there. As far as electricity goes, when you plug this in, you have a cable coming down the back here, backside of the pole. You can just attach to an extension cord that can go into your house. A lot of competitors will have it coming off the backboard here, and then the cable is dangling right here. So it's not in the way at all, just goes out the back pole. Overall, super awesome light. I think highly of it. I've only had it for a few days, but I've been out shooting and haven't had any issues with it. So yeah, go pick one up if you guys are interested. Only $300, I think, right now, and took maybe hour, hour and a half to install. And yeah,